Hi.
Hello,
How
how
are
are
you?
you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you so much for asking. How was your day?
I played a game.
Oh, what game?
A Brawl Stars.
I see. It's been a while since we talked about Brawl Stars, I think.
Yes.
Yes, so I wonder how is your Brawl Stars adventure these days? Have you been how can I say this? Have you been winning a lot in Brawl
No.
Stars? No? Oh, why? What happened?
It's very hard.
It's very hard, I see. So who are your favorite brawlers these days?
Realm or Crow?
Leon or Crow, why do you like them?
It's handsome.
They are handsome.
Yes.
Yes. But aren't they like strong?
Yes, it's strong.
They are strong too. Okay, so then let's continue. Oh, what did you do last weekend?
I play with my friends.
France, I see. Did you play Brawl Stars with them?
Yes, little bit.
A little bit too. Do you play Roblox?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, what kind of games do you play in Roblox?
Oh, look fun.
It look fun. That's the name of the game.
I know. I find a game. I see a game. I think it's look fun. I played it.
Ah, I see. So you are adventurous. Yes. All right. So for now, we will proceed to our book, okay?
Okay.
All right. While we are waiting for it to load, let's just talk more. So have you eaten dinner?
No.
No, not yet.
Yes.
It's almost 7. Yeah. Oh, I wonder, Junso. Do you like snow?
Snow. Yes, I like snow.
I see. Why do you like it?
It's fun.
It's fun. What do you how can I say this? Do in winter, do you play outside with your friends, like make snowman, build snowman, or make snow ducks? What do you do?
Play snow fight.
Snowball fight. Isn't that painful?
Yes.
Is it? Does it hurt you?
No, it's not hurt.
Ah, I see. It doesn't hurt. Okay, so let's continue here. We have five kinds of vertebrates. Now, before we continue, tell me, Junso, what is vertebrate?
Vertebrate is have a backbone.
Okay, very good. How about invertebrate?
Invertebrate is have no bird a backbone.
Okay, so doesn't. Okay, so vertebrates, they have backbones while invertebrates don't. Okay,
Okay.
all right, so we have the five kinds of vertebrates. I want you. Oh, I think we already did this last time. So, what are amphibians? What's an amphibian?
Amphibians are animals that can live in water and on land.
Okay, can you give me an example of an amphibian?
A snake.
A snake. Very good. Birds, I think you already know this, so I will not ask you anymore. Okay. So these are animals that lay eggs. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, let's proceed to page 40. Okay, please read everything.
Fish are animals that have gills. These gills allow them to breathe underwater. Example of fish are shark and clownfish. Mammals are animals that have fur. They feed their young with their milk. Example of mammals are monkey and bears. Reptiles are animals covered in scale.
Scales.
Scales. They also lay eggs like birds. Example of reptile are snake and alligators.
Okay, so fish, you already know what they are. They have gills, okay? Normally, the gills are found at the side here or here, this side right there, okay?
Okay.
I don't think you can see my pen though. So, yeah, this side, all right?
Okay.
Now, this is what allow underwater animals to breathe, okay?
Okay.
Underwater. So, can you give me an example of a fish?
Fish. Fish.
Fish. An example of a fish.
Goofy.
What is that? Puffer fish.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Next one is mammals. So mammals, they are animals that have fur, okay? They feed their young with milk. And an example would be monkeys and also bears. Can you give me another example of a mammal?
Tiger.
Tiger. Okay. Do you think, what about humans? What do we classify as?
Human is mammal.
Mammal. Okay. Why are humans mammals?
Human is have fur.
Yes, which is our hair. And not only that, but babies, they are given what?
Milk.
Milk. Okay. Next, we have reptiles. Now, these are animals covered in scales. What is a scale?
There is a is their skin.
Okay, it's their skin. Normally they look like this, like small circles, like that. Okay.
Right.
Okay, can you give me an example of a reptile?
Leader.
A lizard. Okay, so we proceed to the next page.
I saw the clownfish in
Oh,
on
really?
Philippines.
Oh, and what does it look like?
Look like cool.
It looks cool. I see. How many clownfish did you see?
I see four clownfish.
Oh, really? Were they small, big? Like, what
Big
kind, what
one
size?
and small one.
Oh, do they look like Nemo? Do they really look like Nemo?
Yes.
Yes. Ah, what are the other animals that you saw?
Fish and
And
sea anemone.
anemone.
Yes.
I see. That is where Nemo lives. Oh, so which one do you did you like the did you see the whale shark?
No.
No, ah, that's too bad. But still, you got to see the clownfish, right?
Yes.
Yeah. You went snorkeling?
Yes, every time.
Every time. Was it hard?
No, it's fun. It's easy.
It's really, how easy is it?
Is it
How
easy?
easy?
Very easy.
I'm sorry, it's aren't you scared of not being able to breathe underwater?
A little scared, but it's so fun.
It's so fun, I see. All right, okay, well, let's continue here. All right, we have the invertebrates. What is this animal?
Jellyfish.
It's the jellyfish. Have you seen a jellyfish?
Yes, I saw in the aquarium.
And what do you think of jellyfish? Are they beautiful or do they look weird for you? What do you
Very
think?
cool.
Okay. They are beautiful. I agree with you. They look one of a kind, right?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So I want you to read from here until here.
Animals that do not have backbone in their bodies are called invertebrate. Some invertebrates have soft bodies like a worm and squid. Other invertebrates have shells that cover and protect their bodies. Examples of invertebrates with shells are snail and crab.
Okay, do you like eating crabs?
Yes.
How about squid?
Yes, I like.
Oh, how about the octopus, the small one, Nakji?
Yes, I
Yeah.
like.
You like it too? With is there a seafood that you don't like?
No, but
No?
I have no try something.
Which one?
Oyster.
Oyster. Oh, you know what? There are some people who try oysters, raw oysters, and they get sick. They get food poisoning. Yes. So apparently, if you are not accustomed to eating that, you will get sick. But do you want to try it?
Yes.
Oh, really? Why?
My dad eats
Oyster.
oyster. He says it's delicious.
Oh, I see. Maybe you can try it one of these days then. Maybe you can try.
I tried it.
Huh?
I think I tried it later.
You think you tried it? What does it feel like or taste like? What's the texture?
It's not good.
Why isn't it good?
Because that's because
Just because I see. I think it's
I don't try see for the sea ocean.
urchin, uni. You've
Yes.
never tried uni?
No.
That's sea urchin in Korean, I believe. Is it uni? It looks like this. Hold on. I don't know if it's Korean or Japanese, but I believe it looks like it's this one. Do you see it?
Yes.
I don't want to try this. It doesn't look interesting to me. Oh, it's Japanese. Uni is Japanese. Yeah. Do you want to? No, I don't want to try it.
I won't try that.
Really? Oh my goodness. Well, let me know if you try it, okay? All right. So our class time is over. We'll continue on Thursday, okay? Okay. Good job today, Junsa. Have a good evening.
Bye.
Bye.
See you next time.
Next time.